Welcome to the latest update on Manjaro Linux version 24.0. In this video, we'll take a look at the exciting changes and improvements across its different desktop editions, GNOME, Plasma, and XFCE. First up, let's talk about the GNOME edition. Manjaro 24.0 brings a host of enhancements to the GNOME desktop environment. One standout feature is the new and improved search functionality. Now, users can search for files across multiple locations simultaneously, making it easier than ever to find what you need when you need it. Plus, you can even search within the contents of files, saving you valuable time and effort. Another significant improvement is the enhanced remote desktop experience. With the introduction of a dedicated remote login option, connecting to a GNOME system from a remote location is now smoother and more seamless. This means you can control your system's display settings remotely, providing a better experience for users accessing their systems from afar. And let's not forget about the revamped Settings app. Navigation has been made simpler with a new system section, housing preferences for various system configuration, such as region and language, date and time, users, remote desktop, secure shell, and about. This reorganization makes it easier for users to customize their system settings and preferences. Moving on to Plasma Edition, Manjaro 24.0 introduces exciting updates to KDE's Plasma desktop environment. One of the most notable changes is the transition to Plasma 6.0 series, bringing significant upgrades to KDE's technology stack. These upgrades include a shift to the latest version of the Qt application framework and improvements to graphics performance when using Wayland. Plasma now offers partial support for HDR, short for High Dynamic Range, delivering richer and deeper colors for supported monitors and software. Additionally, the redesigned panel settings allow for greater customization, including an intelligent auto-hide mode that hides panel when windows touch them. These enhancements not only improve the user experience but also pave the way for future improvements and innovations in the Plasma desktop environment. Last but not least, let's explore the XFCE edition of Manjaro 24.0. This release brings several enhancements to the XFCE desktop environment, including updates to Tunar File Manager. Users can now highlight specific files with custom background and text colors, making it easier to identify important files in a directory. Additionally, Tunar now supports recursive search, simplifying the process of finding files within directories. The panel in the XFCE edition has also received some attention, with new preferences allowing users to configure the panel length in pixels and enable a Keep Panel Above Windows option. These improvements provide users with greater flexibility in customizing their desktop environment to suit their preferences and workflow. In addition to these desktop-specific enhancements, Manjaro 24.0 includes general improvements such as updates to the PAMAC Package Manager. PAMAC has been ported to libpalm 6.1 and now supports native downloads agents, improving the download process for repositories. Furthermore, the kernel has been updated to version 6.9, providing support for the latest drivers and ensuring compatibility with modern hardware. In conclusion, Manjaro 24.0 delivers a range of exciting updates and improvements across its different desktop editions, enhancing the user experience and providing users with greater flexibility and control over their systems. Whether you're a fan of GNOME, Plasma, or XFCE, there's something for everyone in this latest release of Manjaro Linux. And as always, if you find this video useful, please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you for joining me, and I'll see you in the next one.